He's playing Fortnite. Dude, I'm putting this on YouTube for you. I'm putting this on YouTube for you. Oh, no. We're putting it on YouTube. I just gotta figure out how to get to my page. Brandon! I'm sending it to you, boys. Alright, send the fucking invite. I'm gonna go piss. Let's fucking go. You doesn't matter if you play straight D, motherfucker. I'll still get your ass. Oh, shit. I forgot I was streaming and I didn't put explicit language in my broadcast. Oh, yeah. Hi, Brandon. Shout out to Brandon Compton. My one fucking subscriber is me. Oh shit, I just hit advance. Hang on. Oh, I can't. Hey guys, Mark Salter here, getting ready to whoop Zach Zambelli's fucking ass for the 50th time in Hutt. He's got 5 wins on me this season, no big deal. Let's fucking go! Marika, you want to watch? I can take some more viewers. I have one currently. Let's go, Zach. Good luck. I wish you the best of luck. I'm going to fucking come out hard. And I'm going to straight fuck you up. Look at that face-off win. Look at that pass. Nope. Nope, I don't think so, bud. Get the fuck out of here. Let's. Oh shit! I fucked up. Woo! This is the first time I've ever played Zach Zambelli when I was drunk. Quick question, is the game lagging or is it me fucking being drunk? This video is getting deleted once I get done. Take a seat. Hey, just saying, it helps if you hit the net. Let's go! 1-0. Thanks, Zach. Nice try on defense. Appreciate you, bud. He's gone. Oh, nice D. I like your D. That sounded gay. Love my LGB QT community. Shout out to all them gay motherfuckers. Nice fucking goal. Dude, I'm drunk. Of course he's gonna score. It's like fucking 5-on-1 right now. Oh, I'm goalie. What happens if I lose?
Yeah.
Well, if I lose, Zach gets his 6th win of the year, you know. Oh, get out of here. You ain't fucking winning. I swear that was my guy when I passed it. Dude, this puck is moving super fast right now. Alright. Yeah, you ready for me to kick it up a notch or what? Trip! Power play. Let's fucking go. I'm ready now. I was just warming up. This is for you, Brandon.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Receives the pass. Moves inside. Jabs the puck.
You got lucky. I know, he tries to be like that, but... Man, you guys are really trying to get me in trouble tonight. They told me if Zach wins, I gotta come over and smack you in the face with my dick. Oh shit, that's on YouTube! Brandon did that. You're right. Nope. Get out of here. Check it out. End of the first. Dude, I am drunk. Anyone could beat me right now. If I lose, I have to take two shots. If I win, I gotta take one. Okay, deal. If I win, okay, I gotta pause my my voice on the chat. Hang on. How do I do this?
In this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck is drawn, quick shot. The Firebirds look to start the transition game. Takes the feed and tries to make a diagonal pass to Phillips. Off a stick, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Looks to make a play over to Hall. Quick pass to Marner. Couldn't connect on that pass. Taken along the wall by Backstrom. Nice punt check inside the attacking zone. Answered the call on that play. Oshie's picking up steam. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. The Firebirds have it in the offensive zone. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Sends it across. Centering pass. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Pushes it across to Oshie. Great defensive effort with the stick. And now he tries to get it across to Marner. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Oh, what a stop! Here's a short pass to Tavares. The Firebirds take the puck through the neutral zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Can't connect! Quick feed to LaFontaine. And that pass goes awry. Quick shot! Makes a save! Cool and calm under pressure! Sends a pass over. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Moves it to Marchand. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Vasilevsky. Can't keep a hold of it. From center, they get into the attacking area. Moves it quickly over to Weber. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Plenty of playing time. And stirring the pot here.
A little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
It's go time. Absolutely rocked down to the ice there.
That was a heavy blow, and that is the end of this bout.
And here comes referee Gilles Levesque to clean things up.
It's amazing how the energy in the building can seep away when your guy doesn't do so well in the fight.
Yeah, you can hear a pin drop in this arena now. Both teams lined up in the face-off circle after the ice was finally decluttered moments ago. Maintains possession. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Puck grabbed by Doughty. Quick pass to Crosby. Snipes City's on the attack. Here's a short pass to Crosby. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Handles the puck. Comes up with the stop. Scooped up along the wall by Couturier. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. And now it's grabbed by Phillips. Scores!
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal, and they put him into the lead.
The Firebirds have built themselves a one-goal lead here in the second. Let's see if they can build on it now.
They'd like to take control of the game if they can. They now have the one-goal margin, but they want to stretch it out.
Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Centering pass in front, and that's broken up. Quick feed to Phillips. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. From the right side, they gain the zone. The Firebirds have it against the wall. And now he moves it to Doan. And that one's picked off.
Washington's had outstanding stick positioning. Coaches will love to show this in the video tomorrow.
Moves it to Doan. They've got numbers. Shot, and he misses.
That's a good scoring opportunity. He doesn't capitalize on a grade-A chance.
And that's blocked. Moves the puck. Robitaille's got it into offensive territory. Hammers a shot. Way too much congestion blocks that. Van Riemsdyk's going to play it against the half wall. Washington's got the puck. Through the neutral zone and along the boards. Here they come. Can't catch up to the pass. Gains the zone through the middle. The Firebirds carry it along the wall. Can't keep a hold of it. He got all of that one. Here's a chance. He scores. I believe a colleague of ours likes to call those back-to-back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board.
Moves it quickly over to MacInnis. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. Here comes the call. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Crosby's won it in their own end. And now he angles it across to Panarin. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Misses the net.
You're going to go back and kick yourself for that one because he wants that on the net. He doesn't miss it by much.
Here's the pass. And he totally whiffs on that one. Handles the pass from the right side. Quick pass to Coffey. Sends the pass over. Glove save, and he made it look simple. Slides it on over to Oshie. Couldn't catch up to that pass. That'll do it for period number two. Boy, if you like offense, this is a game made for you. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Firebird start the period off on the right note, winning the draw, and their man advantage unit gets going. From the point, looks to make something happen. Here's a rocket of a shot. Too much congestion in front.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%. Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Unloads a shot and a great save. Weber's exploring options with the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Puck sent over to Crosby. Slides it to LaFontaine. Drills him. Slides the puck across to Backstrom. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Tries to feed it over to LaFontaine. And he coughs it up with the pass. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to Ovechkin. And we've got a two-on-one. And they can't convert on the play. And now he moves it quickly to Nylander. A great read on the play. From the point, they take control of it. In close. He scores! Oh, the one-timer. Beautiful. The Firebirds have really opened it up here in the third period. Impressive offensive performance.
It's coming from everybody. They've kept their foot on the gas. It's been a relentless offensive attack.
Taken by Subban. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Quick feed to McDavid. Here's a shot. Traps that puck tight to his chest. Here's a chance to his teammate. And that one's broken up. They go on the attack through center. Takes the pass. He scores!
They've given themselves a little bit of a chance here. James just opened the door for a little light. Can they find another one to really make it close?
Something to build on, right, Razor?
You just got to have something to believe in. This is it.
Puck scooped up by Subban. The Firebirds take it across the line. Sends it out right in front. He scores! One times it into the back of the net. Firebirds have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Great stick work with the steal. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And now it's grabbed by McDavid. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. McDavid's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. Doughty's going to the box for tripping.
Fishing around for the puck. He gets a stick into the player's feet, and this becomes an easy call.
Taken by Krug. Great save by the goaltender on that one.
Vasilevsky's no different than anybody else tonight. I mean, that's a good stop that he makes, but he hasn't been very good, and the team has played rather poorly.
Marchand's got it in the defensive end. The turnover! Here they come! That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Marchand's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. There's the whistle, and the official set to give the call. Crosby's been nabbed for tripping.
Trying to get into position to get to the puck. He takes out the player's feet, and off to the box he'll go.
The Firebird scoop it up along the boards. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Manages to hang on. Backhander! Oh, and gets a piece of it with the glove! Marchand's taking the puck behind the net. Here's a shot. Oh, makes the save! That was a rocket! He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here.
The Firebirds are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they've built such a large margin, you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Great stop by Vasilevsky.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
Great positioning by the defender. Here he is in front. He scores. Deuce is wild for him now.
Well, that makes your night. I'll tell you, it's great to score one. You get a second one. It's such a rush.
Thinking Hattie yet?
Oh, he should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie. Me.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Oh, smart heads-up read. Moves it to Terry. The Firebirds take it along the wall. To the front! Oh, a clutch save!
Vasilevsky's athleticism serves him well there. Excellent stop.
Shot denied by the goaltender. On the doorstep, outstanding save and a huge opportunity. Gets it over to Couturier. Steps inside the line. Moves it quickly over to Marner. Fails to find the open man. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Puts it on net. Hits in! He scores! Washington's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Puck picked up by Subban. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Linesman blows the whistle, signaling an offside, and this one's not done yet.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here.
Malkin's won the draw. This incredibly one-sided contest finally reaches its final minute. Denied by the goaltender. And he regains control of the puck. Slides it across. Turns it away. Krug's lugging the puck. Passes it over to Malkin. Knocked away.
Change up.
And play continues here. From behind the net. And now it's over to Krug. And that's picked off. Passes it to Robitaille. Here they are on the attack. Huge steal in his own end.
I don't mind the attempt here. They're behind in the game. You got to take a chance once in a while with the puck.
Quick pass to Robitaille. Stopped by the goaltender.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. Muzzin's getting called for tripping.
Always a little careless to get a tripping penalty. You get your stick into the player's feet, and when he goes down, you're going to go to the box.
Picks off the pass. And it is all over with this one. A pretty good all-around effort tonight. They kind of checked the boxes on everything here.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything they really missed. Their goalie was good. They had the puck the whole time, so it's tough to be bad defensively, and they won by a comfortable margin.
Thank you.